jump around, just like the Higglytown heroes. They all work together, making fun together. Come see the Higglytown heroes. You be Wayne, Twinkle, Kip, and Fran, all hop and pop around. Soon they'll learn about real heroes, who and why and how. Now, here in Higglytown, we'll all jump around and meet the Higglytown heroes. We'll all work together, having fun together with all the Higglytown heroes. Let's all play together, save the day together. Come join the Higglytown heroes.
Buki Buki Boo Boo.
I love go-go springing.
Woohoo! Go-go spring bouncing is more fun than a peck of pickled porcupines.
Do you think Yubi will want to play?
Sure he will. Yubi loves bouncing more than any of us.
Kids, it's only us.
Hi, guys.
Giant birds!
Oh, hi, Yubi. Hello, Flappy.
Hello, hello.
Yubi, there's two giant birds inside your house.
Those aren't giant birds. They're my Aunt Melly and Uncle Zooter.
They are?
Sure. I'll show ya.
Hey, look! Those giant birds really are Yubi's Aunt Melly and Uncle Zooter.
Sorry we
frightened you kids
with our bird costumes.
I know you love birds, just like Yubi's pet Flappy.
Love birds! Love birds!
But why are you dressed up as birds?
We're dressed like this
because it's a very special time of year.
When a very special type of bird flies through Higglytown.
The Buki-Buki Birds.
When autumn comes to Higglytown,
look up in the sky and they might be found.
The Buki-Buki Birds are making their way to the wintertime tropical island stay.
Buki-Buki Birds, oh Buki-Buki Birds, so beautifully brilliant blue. Big busy birds have big bellies to fill with berries, bugs, and bamboo.
The Buki-Buki is so very big, but still has an excellent flight.
They fly so far, and they fly so high.
You would think that they were little and light.
They're a bouncy bird and a bubbly bird.
So gentle and quite bright.
If you meet one, you might be a little afraid.
But don't you worry, 'cause they don't bite.
Buki-Buki birds, oh, Buki-Buki birds, so beautifully brilliant blue. Big busy birds have big bellies to fill with berries, bugs, and bamboo.
They love meeting other Buki-Buki buddies. We know this to be true.
So we dress up to look just like them.
And maybe they'll want to meet us too.
Buki-Buki birds.
Oh, Buki-Buki birds.
Like butterflies on a breeze.
On the way to your blissful beach.
Won't you stop and visit us, please? On the way to your tropical beach. Won't you stop and visit us, please?
Are those Buki-Buki birds?
They sure are.
Ooh, look how beautifully blue they are. And they're big, too.
Let's see if we
can get them to come in closer.
So we can get a better look.
Buki,
buki, buki, buki.
Buki, buki, buki. Buki,
buki, buki, buki.
Buki,
buki, buki, buki.
Buki, 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 buki.
Buki.
Buki, buki,
buki, buki,
wow! I've never seen a Buki-Buki bird this close up before.
It's bigger than my dad's hot dog cart.
Buki, 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 buki.
Buki, buki. Oh dear, the Buki-Buki bird must be
too heavy for the roof. I think he's going to
break a hole in the roof.
Our pet birds are flying away.
Buki-Buki.
It's okay. I know you didn't mean it. It was just an accident.
But now?
We have to get our birds back.
How are you gonna do that?
Oh, I know. We can call in the chipmunk cowboys who will ride in on their pretty pink flamingos.
Howdy, partners.
The chipmunk cowboys guide herds of birds down the sky trails to the birdie ranch. So they should have no trouble wrangling up Yubi's birds and bringing them back home.
One rootin' tootin' idea there, Twinkle. But there's just one problem. This time of year, all the chipmunk cowboys are busy at the chipmunk rodeo.
Aw, Pickles.
Looks like you're gonna have to wrangle up them birds yourselves.
Pizza Guy!
Will you help us wrangle up the birds, Pizza Guy?
You bet your Buki-Buki.
Come and get it, my far-out feathered friends! Bird seed supreme!
Squawk! Squawk! Squawk!
Tweety, Tweety, Tweedledee!
Buki, 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 Buki!
Hold on, Birdie! I'm taking you back home!
Music in your soul, you betcha!
There! Is that all your pet birds, Yubi?
Let's see. There's Paco, Tubby, Doopsie,
Rosie, Dakota,
Gretel, Beauregard,
Blue Nose, Oberon,
Ying Yang and Bottle Waddle Puss. But where's Flappy?
Oh my
goodness! Did anyone see Flappy?
We have to go find Flappy!
Flappy! Flappy!
Flappy!
Flappy!
Flappy!
Flappy!
Flappy!
Oh no! Where can Flappy be?
Flappy be! Flappy be!
Flappy! Come on down, Flappy. It's time to go back home.
I think Flappy's still kind of spooked from back when the roof caved in, don't you know?
I'm gonna climb up and get her.
I don't think you're gonna need to.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay.
Flappy!
Yubi! Yubi!
A boy and his bird reunited. Oh, that's so beautiful, man.
Woohoo! Ride him, squirrel!
Aunt Melly, Uncle Zooter, we found Flappy!
Flappy! Flappy!
What? That's
wonderful news!
Now we can take all our birds back into the house, and our whole bird family will be together again.
Oh, sorry to be a soggy squirrel and rain on your beautiful birdie parade there, but there's still a teensy little problem.
What's that, Fran?
Well, there's still a hole in your roof bigger than a buffalo's britches. Once you bring the birds inside, they could still fly right back out and get lost again, don't you know?
Oh, dear.
Couldn't you fix the roof, Aunt Melly and Uncle Zooter?
We don't have the tools
for that kind of job.
Oh, no. This is terrible. What are we gonna do?
I think we need the help of someone special.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you you can be a hero. Just like me. A hero just like me. If your roof has a hole or leak, a roofer is the one to seek. Fixing roofs, it gives me tingles. Patching holes with tiles and shingles. Roofs help keep us warm and dry when rain or snow falls from the sky. That's why I fix every roof and make sure that it's waterproof.
Could you fix a leaky hole for a troll named Nicole?
That's my goal.
Could you stop the falling snow in a bunny bungalow?
I'm all aglow. A roofer fixes what's above to help protect the homes you love. On any building, house, or shed, I'll keep a roof above your head. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do, so we can be a hero.
Miss Roofer, now we can let all our birds fly around free in the house, and they won't fly away and get lost.
Just doing my job, kids. But climbing up on a roof can be dangerous. So, if you remind your friends not to climb up onto the roofs of houses and other buildings, then you too can be
Higglytown heroes!
Hey, Mr. Buki-Buki Bird.
Buki-Buki!
I think he's saying goodbye in birdie language.
Oh, it must be time for him
to rejoin the other birds.
Goodbye, Buki-Buki Bird. Thanks for helping us find Flappy.
Be sure to come visit us next time you're in Higglytown.
Yeah, just remember not to sit on anyone's house.
Buki-Buki, 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 Buki.
So long!
So long!
Signs of spring.
Spring, spring, glorious thing. It makes me shout, it makes me sing. And if you ask me why I'm singing, it's all the joy that spring is bringing.
Gee, Mr. Librarian, where'd you learn that fancy poem?
Well, I wrote it.
Wow, I sure wish I could make up a poem like that.
But you can, Twinkle. Anybody can make up a poem. As long as you have something your heart wants to say, you can say it with a poem. Well, kids, it's time for me to get back to the books at the library. But if you want to hear more poems, we're having a poetry share at the library this Saturday. Anyone can come and share their special poetic creations. Back to work. It is that time. So up, up, up the hill I climb.
I want to make up a poem for the poetry share.
What can my poem be about? I wish I could decide. There's boats on the river, flowers wet with dew, airplanes in the sky, animals at the zoo. There's so many people, so many things to do. There's so much here in Higglytown.
In Higglytown,
you could write about birds in the sky.
You could write one called trees.
If you need a superhero in your poem, you could write about me.
I love your ideas. They really make me think. I might write a poem about my favorite color, pink. This decision is something only I can make. There's so much here in Higglytown.
In Higglytown.
Write a poem to the glory of toast.
Or an ode to stinky cheese.
You could write about gnomes in outer space who only eat carrots and peas.
What can my poem be about? I wish I could decide. So many good ideas falling down like rain, swirling and curling all inside my brain. How can I pick from the great things around? There's so much here in Higglytown.
There's so much here in Higglytown.
There's so many great things in Higglytown. How can I pick just one Higgly thing to make my poem about?
Why pick just one thing?
What do you mean?
There are so many things in Higglytown to love. Why don't you make your poem about the whole town?
That's a great idea. Thank you, Miss Mail Carrier.
You're welcome, sweetie.
Would you like to
to come to the poetry share on Saturday, you helped me think of what to make my poem about, so I want you to hear it when it's done.
I'll see you then. But right now, I've got letters to deliver.
And I've got a poem to make up.
May I please have some more strawberries, Uncle Emil?
Sure thing, Wayne. How about you, Twinkle? Twinkle?
Oh, sorry, Uncle Emil. I can't think of a rhyme for springs.
Rhyming can be hard work, that's for sure. But here's a trick I learned. Whenever I get stuck for a good rhyme, I close my eyes tight, and the rhymes come out right, just like that. Tight, right, white, sight, night, kite.
Springs, rings, stings, blings, zings, pings, sings. Thanks, Uncle Lemo.
You're welcome, Twinkle.
If you come to the poetry share, you can hear the poem you helped me with.
I wouldn't miss it for all the pancakes in Peru.
And now for the big finish.
Big finish. That's what I need for my Higglytown poem.
Maybe we can help. Big finishes are our specialty, no?
I need to think of something really, really great about Higglytown for the end of my poem.
Nacho Bruce, my brother, says that the best thing about the Higglytown is that there are heroes all around.
That's it? Heroes are the best part of Higglytown. That'll help me finish my poem. Thanks, Nacho Bruce. Thank you.
Oh, he didn't hear you, Twinkle. Nacho Bruce is a deaf. That means he can't hear. You're welcome.
But if he's deaf, how did he know she said thank you?
Because we're using a sign language.
Sign language?
It's a special language for the people who can't hear. It lets us use our hands to communicate with Nacho Bruce.
Go ahead. Say something.
Have you met Jungle Skunk?
Nice to meet you, Jungle Skunk. Please don't stinky spray me.
I can't believe we never knew you were deaf.
Don't worry. I'm just like you, except I cannot hear, but I can see and feel.
Thanks for helping with my poem. Will you come to the poetry share this Saturday? I'm going to recite my poem there.
He said that we wish we could, but we can't. We have to set up the trapeze for our performance at the circus.
Aw, Pickles.
That's okay, Nacho Bruce. Nacho Bob and I can set the trapeze up by ourselves. Why don't you go to the poetry share?
He says that would be great. I'll see you there.
Miss Mail Carrier, I'm so happy you made it. Thanks for coming.
I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Thanks for coming, Uncle Lemo.
Well, poetry helps me show my sensitive side.
Look, it's Nacho Bruce.
Thank you so much for coming. Oh, no. I just realized Nacho Bruce's brothers aren't here to do sign language. How will he be able to know what I'm saying in my poem?
We'll just have to think of another way for Nacho Bruce to understand you.
But how?
I know. All we have to do is find the fastest octopus painter in the whole world. Then he can paint pictures of everything everybody says. Like this. The bunny princess jumped over the pretty pumpkin. Then the magical fairy gophers flew in on their flamingos to give the bunny princess a present. The princess opened the present and a whole flock of ponies jumped out and gave everyone pony rides. And then Nacho Bruce can see the pictures and he'll understand everything.
That's a mighty colorful idea there, Twinkle. Problem is, he'd run out of paint awful fast.
Aw, Pickles. But if the octopus runs out of paint, then he can't paint signs. And Nacho Bruce won't be able to enjoy the poultry share. What are we gonna do?
Maybe we need the help of someone special.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero, just like me. A hero just like me. I'm the sign language interpreter. I'll help you out, you can be sure. I use my hands to sign and spell for those who may not hear so well. If there's a concert, speech, or play, I'll translate all the things they say. I speak a language with my hands to help all people understand.
When a teacher teaches, can you translate all her speeches?
Yes, I can.
Can you help him understand all the lyrics of a band?
Rock on, Higglys! People can communicate with the signs that I can make. And when I sign a word like sky, I use my hand to wave up high. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero just like you. A hero just like you.
Now the poetry share can be enjoyed by everyone. Let us begin.
My belly is bare. Pepperoni! The wind cries, yummy! Yum!
Where's my cat? Where is she at? I put her right here in my hat.
Now last, but certainly not least, our newest poet, Twinkle.
There is a place upon the map. It cannot be replaced. It's glued itself onto my heart with sparkly sticky paste. Where everyone is always nice, where everybody sings. And when it's toasty warm outside, we hop on go-go springs. But most of all, the pinkest thing that I have ever found is when you are in Higglytown. There's heroes all around.
Yay!
Yay!
Awesome.
Hey, what's Nacho Bruce doing?
That's the way deaf people applaud. Nacho Bruce says, "That was a wonderful poem, Twinkle."
Thank you, Nacho Bruce. And thank you, Mr. Sign Language Interpreter. We really needed your help so the poetry could be enjoyed by everyone.
Aw, oh, thanks, kids. It's important for everyone to have the chance to feel included. And when you help to make everyone feel included, then you too can be...
Higglytown Heroes!
I like to include everyone, too. That's why I brought pizza for everyone!
Hey, everyone! Nacho Bruce wants to share his pizza poem. Ode to a Pizza. Pizza, pizza, round and cheesy. To eat then flip, that's not so easy. So eat with care, or you might get queasy.
Great!
That was amazing!
It's so great!
That was the cheesiest poem ever!